And the Nigerian Air Force NAF done destroy some facilities for one Islamic State of West Africa province, ISWAP, hideout for Kusuma on top the fringes for the Lake Chad. The NAF said the operation been there executed through the Air Task Force, ATF, for Operation Lafia Dole. Air Commodore Ibikunle Daramola, NAF Director for Public Relations, plus informate, he make this matter known inside statement on Wednesday for Abuja. Daramola explained, say the airstrike had been conducted on top the hills for credible intelligence reports.